8 stars of gold on a field of blue. Those words were written in 1929 by Juno schoolteacher Marie Drake after a design for a state flag had been adopted. But it wasn't until 1955 that another woman, Elinor Dusenbury, set those words to music and gave Alaska its official state anthem. Alaska's flag to Alaskans dear, the simple flag of the last frontier.